In Coweta County, deputies make 4 arrests in an armed robbery and home invasion at an apartment complex on Lower Fayetteville Road. We're told at least one of the suspects was armed when the group broke into the home last night and demanded money from the people inside. Deputies say a 3-year-old child was also in that home. Authorities say the group made off with about $400 in cash. Investigators later saw the car on Highway 154 and arrested all those men.